Depending on the bibliography style you are using in Microsoft Word, the entries might contain descriptive abbreviations, which are of course different for every language. To change the locale of such a bibliography, we have two options. The first one is that we toggle the field codes by pressing the keyboard shortcut Alt and F9. Then we place the cursor after the keyword bibliography, type in \L, then a space, and then the language code for our desired language. Every language has its own locale code, and you will find a link to the full list in the video description below. Once we are done, we toggle the field codes back again with Alt and F9, and then we update the bibliography. For the second method, we have to make sure that no language ID is stored in the bibliography field, so we toggle the field codes again, simply delete the locale, and then toggle the field codes back. Afterwards, we click on the three little dots at the top left corner of the bibliography field, and then in the bottom status bar, we click on the language setting. Here, we can now select a language, click on OK, and after updating the bibliography, the entries will also be updated. If this video helped you, then please support this free knowledge by hitting the subscribe and the like button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.